y'all, this is Robert with Armadillo Outdoor Adventures. I'm glad you joined me today. I got some old Pintail decoys, and I mean they're old. They're probably 15 years old. They've been bouncing around in a bag, been mistreated for 15 years. They look like it too. They look like fake plastic ducks. Today we're going to repaint those and try to make them look like a real duck. Maybe we can fool a few pintails. It's really easy to do. I know if I can do it, you can do it too. You'll see. Just stick around. Try to bring these decoys back to life. We might even be able to make them look better than new. I'm going to show you a few new techniques and give you something you can use when you're working on other decoys too. We're going to start with a list of supplies, materials, and paints. And then we're going to get right into it.
Thank you.
Man, this decoy turned out great, and I know you can do it too. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up. Let me know what you think. Leave a comment. Let me know what you'd like to see next. If you really like what I'm doing, I'd sure appreciate it if you'd hit that subscribe button right down below here. It'd sure make my day. It'll keep you updated on my tips and tricks and how I do things. I'm grateful for all of you that watched, and I hope you enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you on the water.